Ripley, it's Ricardo. You made it.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
People, I don't know this one.
We got an intruder! Come on, get him!
To rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Anyone will get this, but someone needs to keep a record, and I don't know. I came here a few months ago to write about the collapse of a dream, a future gone sour. For me, the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled. This was something big. But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like everybody else. Another footnote. Another victim.
It's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
It's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Make
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
Sevastopol Hazard Containment Alert was recently raised to Omega. Please stand by for further notifications.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
Wait! Wait!
would require my attention.
Been camped out in Galilea Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlo?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you. I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Sikhs and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Containment hazard level, Omega, season, tomorrow, together.
disappears blown. I can't get near it.
Access to Apollo. Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
You need an appointment. You do not have an appointment for the job. Thank you.
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
it seems. Fear far.
Alive.
Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Spreading in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood.
I just found something here.
I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Meeting it in a...
Who's to blame
for this?
I'm Taylor. Sector Zekwin and Yutani.
Big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Weyland-Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do it yet.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red light's on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
Apollo private transit available. Board for Apollo Core.
Central Apollo mainframe, Sevastopol Science and Medical Tower.